Incredible and Buttermilk Hanover. It is a field of eight for race number six. There at the top of the stretch, here they come. The field for the sixth race is at the start, and they're off. And Twice an Angel's Significance, it would mirror Wild Style from the inside, leaving Hard from the outside. That's incredible. It is Significance who's got the lead, though. And racing on the inside, second would mirror Wild Style. That's incredible. Is on the outside, still digging Hard from third. Right Away Shark is fourth away. Twice an Angel, fifth. Sixth is Philly 47. Then Buttermilk Hanover. And Sudwana Bay trails the field. That's incredible. And Alfie Carroll's going to clear to the lead. Significance on the inside is two lengths back. Racing second, Woodmere Wild Style third. And Right Away Shark is fourth. Now Buttermilk Hanover's on the outside, fifth. Twice an Angel, sixth on the inside. Racing seventh is Philly 47. And Sodwana Bay is trailing to field. That's incredible with the lead as they race up to the half. The advantage is a length and three quarters over Significance. Then Woodmere Wild Style on the outside, Buttermilk Hanover is a closer first up. Fourth now, only three and a quarter off the lead. Half was 56 and one. Right Away Shark is on the inside, racing fifth, and then Philly 47. Back to Sudwana Bay, and then it is Twice an Angel. That's incredible as they race on down the backstretch. Significance is racing second. Buttermilk Hanover is pressing on the outside, and it's only a length and a quarter back now. They march their way on by three quarters. That's incredible leads it. It is That's Incredible. Buttermilk Hanover is only a neck off the lead, inching forward with every stride. Significance is on the inside third, and Philly 47 is racing fourth. Buttermilk Hanover's come on to get the lead now. Buttermilk Hanover, That's Incredible. Philly 47's racing third, then Significance darting into the passing lane. It is Buttermilk Hanover, and Philly 47. Buttermilk Hanover wins it. Philly 47 was second. That's Incredible third. And Woodmere Wild Style fourth, a mile of 156. 8472. And back in front of us, number eight, Buttermilk Hanover. 6-year-old Badlands Hanover Bay Mare. Owned by Number Company and Jeffrey Boyd. Melissa Lamoureux, the trainer. Robert Shepherd, the winning driver. Fifth win this year, 21st lifetime. Buttermilk Hanover in 156 flat. Here are the mutual prices for race number six. Number eight, Buttermilk Hanover, $14, $7.20, $3.50 for